Hello, everybody. Welcome to another exciting episode of the Dragon's Lair. We are we're going to be doing a little bit of things out of order. I'm not doing 93 and 94 for this G.I. Joe set. I'm actually going to be doing 97, 98, because I still have to sort through the 94 or 93 and 94 sets weapons. So, but 93, 94 and 97, 98 weapons go in an old detergent bucket because it's the only thing that was big enough to hold all their weapons. So so you can just imagine how unorganized that is. And I'm still going to have to root through some of the weapons to find things. But first, I'm going to do the Cobras first. Because more or less, I don't have containers for the last three, 93, 94, 97, 98, don't have the plastic trays. And I wish I did have the plastic trays for this one. But I also want to note that that the 97 set has the Stars and Stripes figures, which are on... Hey. Unplug it. Are the middle case. So... That's the show, the anniversary, the 15th anniversary for the Joes. So when I get to those guys, I'll do them. First, we have the Baroness, and all she came with was her gun. And I do have extra weapons on some of these guys, so I was able to supply her with her original with a backpack. So and some of the guys have their weapons that they were supposed to come with, but I had extra weapons, accessory pack weapons or whatever that could fit with them, so I did that too. Next, we have Cobra Commander, which is up in the case. He's a blue version of the Battle Armored Cobra Commander without the breathing hose. But he did come with his classic experimental laser gun, which is cool. It don't fit on his back because it's the Battle Armored Cobra Commander, but... He has that gun. And Destro is the next one. And Destro, which has got a chrome face again. But they're using the third version uniform. I should have shown the Baroness. She's the blue Baroness. Blue uniform Baroness. So she's closely more resembling the figure from the cartoon. Okay. Destro comes with a gun that I need to find. Oh, there it is. Yeah. That's Destro's gun. Then he comes with his disc launcher and two black discs this time. That's it for the 97 Cobras, I believe. Oh no, we have Alley Viper. And Alley Viper. Alley Viper. An African American version. And he came with a black Cobra style shield and a black version of Dial Tone's gun. But I had extra of his original weapons too, so to make him more like an Alley Viper, I actually gave him his original gun and backpack, which fit perfect. And he comes with the Cobra, that Cobra wheeled tank vehicle. What's it called? Cobra Rage. But his stuff fits on him, so. And I believe that is it for the 97 Cobras. Just checking one more time. Yep. Oh no, Viper. Wow. So this Viper came with the Cobra flight pod, and it came with the regular Viper backpack. Cobra Viper backpack, and came with Duke and Stalker's gun. But as normal, I would still give him this gun, but I actually had an accessory pack version of his gun. I think it was an accessory pack version. I just had it in my hand. Yep, there it is. That's a black version. But it fits, it works. It keeps them in sequence with what the Cobra Vipers are supposed to have. So now, yes, that's it for them. Okay, so next we're going to do the, Stars and Stripes guys, which are the guys in the case. And if anybody out there would like to do a custom 15th anniversary flash for the case, that would be awesome, because he is that type of green with the yellow and silver pads. I've seen the prototype version of what Flash was supposed to look like. Okay, this breaker was supposed to, it comes with Flash's laser gun. a helmet with a visor, clear visor. Clear visor. And Hawk's backpack. But since he is the communications officer, and I had a custom painted black backpack and accessory pack weapons, I gave them to him. And they actually fit on the guy pretty well. Sure. So. And then we have Grunt, who comes with a green helmet, and a Hawk backpack, black version of Hawk's backpack, and Cobra officer's rifle. But I took Grunt's backpack that came in the set and gave it to him, and gave him his M16 from the accessory pack. At least I thought I did. I know I thought I did. Oh yeah, here we go. Oh no, it's a black. Okay, it must have been one of the extra black guns I had from other sets. So, and then we got Rock and Roll. Rock and Roll actually came with his real weapons. He came with a helmet and his M60 heavy machine gun with the bipod. And then we have Scarlet, and she came with her crossbow. So, no switching or exchanging there. And then next we have Zap.
Zap came with a helmet.
His bazooka.
And his backpack. Which is here somewhere. There it is.
With the mortar, the missiles painted
black.
Next, we have Short Fuse, which came with his weapons too.
He came with the helmet
with the visor.
His backpack.
Black. It's his black. His backpack's black with green painted missiles,
and he came with a mortar.
So, and then Snake Eyes.
Snake Eyes came with his real weapons, which was
the ammo boxes and the Uzi. And then we have Stalker. And Stalker came with Grunt's backpack, which I gave to Grunt. And Stalker came with his gun. So that's the Stars and Stripes guys. And I understand why the guys came with other people's weapons and stuff. Because the new factory that was making them wasn't sure. And they lost some of the molds. And then they weren't sure of who got what weapons. So they gave them these. Okay. So next we'll do the snow guys. Do Blizzard, Iceberg, and Blizzard, Iceberg, and Snowjob. Okay, so, and Blizzard, came with Marinus's gun and an Uzi. And then we have Iceberg. And I believe Iceberg... Yeah, Iceberg came with his weapon in black. Okay, I don't know where... Oh, there it is. Right as soon as I said that. But there's his back, his gun in black format. And then we have Snowjob. And Snowjob came with his real accessories. So we have the skis, ski poles, backpack, and his gun. And that's it for the snow guys, because these guys came in two or three, they came in three packs. So next we have Night Force style Lady J, Snake Eyes, and Storm Shadow. And Storm Shadow came with his weapons, unfortunately, through moving and everything, I lost his Wakasashi and his bow. So I would love to be able to replace those. And Lady J came with her weapons, but in black. So black camera, black spear gun, and a black backpack with the J on it. And Snake Eyes came with a few extra, few other weapons. He came with this backpack, which Hawk, it's Hawk's version backpack. He comes with a katana, Baroness's sword, or Baroness's gun, I mean, and an Uzi. Uzi. And the other thing is I'd like on this set, on the 15th anniversary set, is I'd like to have a 15th anniversary of Clutch, Steeler, Hawk, and Grand Slam. So if anybody can make, can do customs of those, that would be cool. I would trade, and or if they weren't too expensive, purchase. But other than that, that's Snake Eyes. And then Storm Shadow came with his weapons, that I'm, and I'm missing the bow, and the Wakasashi. And then we have Duke. And Duke came with the Silver Mirage motorcycle. And Duke comes with his actual wet gun. Came with his actual gun, Hawk's version of back, his backpack, and the helmet with the shield. And his binoculars. Oh, they're there. They're sitting there. And his binoculars. So what I did is I had an extra tan I'm thinking I actually might replace the tan with the brown accessory backpack, because that would actually work for the newer stuff. But I gave him his, I had an extra, so I gave that one to him too. I still keep their weapons that they came with, but if I'm going to display them, I'm going to display them with the weapons that originally came with them. So that I'm, well, not originally came with them, but came with the original form. So Duke will have his regular backpack, and he came with the new Silver Mirage. And then we have Torpedo, which came with the Night Landing, which is a Cobra and G.I. Joe version of the Marine Zodiac. But he came with a black backpack with the oxygen tanks painted. His spear gun. And flippers. So many flippers. But yeah, he comes with his version of the flippers. And I don't know where the, oh, there's the other one. There's the other flipper. So that's Torpedo that comes with the Night Landing. And then we have Ace, Hawk, and Gung-Ho. And Gung-Ho came with the G.I. Joe Slugger.
And he actually came with his real weapons.
He came with this backpack and his gun and the slugger. So then we have Hawk,
who came with his backpack and a green helmet.
Green version of the helmet. But
I didn't do the pistol. At least I don't think I did, because I didn't have an extra pistol of his.
But I actually gave him the accessory pack version of his helmet, which fits, and his backpack. But he comes with the A-10, just with, like Ace. Here's Duke.
Sorry.
Duke, Gung-Ho. And the one bad thing about Gung-Ho is his leg does not stay together.
Snake Eyes.
Storm Shadow.
And the Night Force version, or the,
kind of a Night Force version of Lady J.
And then Hawk. And then Ace.
And Ace comes with a
helmet with a back with an oxygen mask on it.
So I think this is not the right one. Oh, it might be. Okay. Yeah. So, and that is it for 97. '97 and '98 were really cool figures. So I'll be doing '98 next. So stay tuned, enjoy, and come back. Email me if you have any questions or if you suggest anything. Leave comments down below. Subscribe to my channel. Thank you.